pocket full of novels, such are promises. All lies and jest, still a man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, running scared, laying low, seeking out the poor quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. Anger and his shame.